Informing News.
Hi, and welcome to Barnes News. McGregor has been seen punching people. So we, here at Barnes News, has interviewed a victim of this violent assault. He wants his identity to remain anonymous.
Are you sitting in the pub, minding my own business, and then McGregor come walking in and bought everybody whiskey, and I says, I don't like whiskey, and before I knew what happened, he threw out and he hit me a box. It's a good job, though, that I was sitting down and I was three-quarter drunk, because I kicked the head of him. Yeah, I kicked the head of him.
Here is a reenactment of what happened.
What, you won't drink my bleeding whiskey?